Figure four is half of eight. If you skate, you would be great. If you could make a figure eight, that's a circle that turns round upon itself. One times eight is two times four. Four times four is two times eight. If you skate upon thin ice, you'd be wise if you thought twice before you made another single move. One times eight is eight. Two times eight is 16. Three times eight is 24. Four times eight is 32. And five times eight is 40, you know. Six times eight is 48. Seven times eight is 56. Eight times eight is 64. Nine times eight is 72. And 10 times eight is 80, that's true. 11 times 8 is 88, and 12 times 8 is 96. Now here's a chance to get off on your new math tricks, cause 12 times 8 is the same as 10 times 8 plus 2 times 8. 80 plus 60, 96. 1 times 8 is 8. 2 times 8 is 16. 3 times 8 is 24. 4 times 8 is 32. And 5 times 8 is 40. Figure four is half of eight. If you skate, you would be great. If you could make a figure eight, that's a circle that turns round upon itself. Place it on its side and it's a symbol.